Breaking news.
That breaking news tonight, in a Wilmington police investigation, a possible tragic turn in the search for two missing women. Police Chief Donnie Williams confirms now two bodies were found in a car that the women were last seen driving. The car was found near the intersection of Independence Boulevard and River Road a short time ago. WECT's Kendall McGee on the scene there and has been out there for a few hours now talking to investigators there and also staying in touch with those who were in the search party for these two women. So, Kendall, what are you hearing tonight?
Yeah, Ashley, as you mentioned, Chief Donnie Williams confirmed that two bodies were found in a 2013 Dodge Dart. Now, that car was the car that Stephanie Mayorka and Paige Escalera were last seen driving away in back in April 15th. Now, they, of course, disappeared from their Care Avenue apartment. Friends, family, law enforcement, they've been looking for them ever since. Police have not confirmed that the bodies are those women, but I spoke with family members just moments ago, and as you can imagine, they're not taking the news very easily. Police say the bodies were decomposed and difficult to identify. At this point, it's too early to determine a cause of death, and investigators aren't releasing any more information right now. Now, Ashley, it's just an incredibly heartbreaking situation out here right now. We're definitely going to be carrying updates tonight at 10 and 11, and we'll have constant updates through the night on WECT.com. Reporting in Wilmington, I'm Kendall McGee.